free ride. we'll do it properly in a wee while, they assure me, but they're having a wee rest at the moment. Sacks of Ambrose, Featherbed, Interlifter. This machine that wasn't very popular, for obvious reasons. You have to lie on your belly, lean forward, and gather potatoes into the box for the moving conveyor to take them away. It's not a comfortable experience, I can assure you. I've done it. And by the time you get from the bottom end of the plot to the top, you're damn glad to get off. So imagine having to sit in that for all day. You'd be blowing sore by the time it was all finished. But there we are.
Operating, and if we get some more baskets in a wee while,
We'll put some more through. But in the meantime... So, of course, in these days, when this machine came out, there was no petrol engine going chuff, 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 or no electric motor. So George cores the hornel and makes it work. But just going back to the field here and cast your eye across, see what we've been doing, you know, with the wee Nuffield and the horse plough, or the elevator digger and the flatbed lifter. That involved quite a few operations, didn't it? And then folk having to come up behind and gather them manually by hand. But if you look across to the far side, you see how things have progressed. The big, grimy, self-propelled lifter costing a huge amount of money, but lifting huge acreages in a day. With our old-fashioned ways, if you lifted 5 acre in a day, you'd think you'd be doing a grand job. That muckle machine would probably lift 5 acre before breakfast time. And it lifts 2 rows at once. A man operating it all in the cab, and there's cameras here, there and everywhere, so it can keep an eye on all the goings on. And there's folk in the back in that hut bit at the back sorting them out, and then up the elevator and into the big trailer. He's an expert on all things potato, so he'll be doing the commentary for our big parade round the main ring at just after 3 o'clock. So you'll see all these machines and modern ones blended through at the same time at 3 o'clock. But we'll now have another go with the lifter, perhaps. Bob, can you maybe have another wee go with the lifter?
Yeah.